Does anyone have any question regarding walking meditation? So when we're walking, how should we mind observe our mind?
你的心是专注在你的脚尖。
So we say your mind is actually focused at your steps.
在我们的每一脚步都很踏实。
So every step is very focused, okay, very steadfast steps.
走得很庄严，很潇洒。
So we walk very dignified.Very carefree. Does anyone have any other questions? So during walking meditation, it's not the breathing focus.
在走的时候不容易注意你的呼吸。
So during walking meditation, it's not easy to observe the breathing. So if you like to observe your breathing, it's also possible. But it's actually the easiest way is to watch your steps. That's very important. Because in our life, we also need to watch our steps. So we cannot be careless, right? So when you're walking very focused, what are you doing? So you can also keep the great doubt, who is walking?So we keep asking this question during your practice. It will have a more clear direction for your life. But most Singaporeans are not like that. So most Singaporeans are very attached to our smartphones.So when we're walking, we're also looking at our phones. Or they listen to the music and they're moving their bodies to the music. So when the vehicles are passing by, you also don't care, you're also looking at the phone.
新加坡的规矩很好，你看到那个过马路的斑线，车会停下来。
So Singapore has very good regulations, traffic regulations. So when you come to the traffic light, then the vehicle will actually stop for you. So we are highly dependent on that. So we assume that the drivers will give way to us. So you just look at the phone, you don't need to look out for vehicles. And then slowly walk. Or he's talking to his friend.And you assume that the driver is very patient and waiting for you. But you have to be careful. So sometimes you may encounter a drunken driver. He cannot see the people in front of him. So do not assume that green light is for you. You do not need to look out for
vehicle.
So we do not take everything for granted.
那最后吃亏的是自己。
So because otherwise, ultimately we are at the losing end ourselves.
现在的时代的都有叫依赖症的人，骑 MRT 呢，我看很多人都是手不离机。
So now we go to MRT, we can see most people are looking attached to the smartphones.
我跑上去，哎，老人来了，让路吧，上一次。
So I go up and tell the youngsters to give away the seat.
我没有开口了，我是看到他，可是他不看我，看手机。
I go and look at the youngsters, but the youngsters don't look at me, they look at the phone.
这都，人类有这种，不只是，全世界很多人一天花过超过8小时手不离机的很多。
So nowadays, people around the world are spending more than 8 hours with smartphones.
已经是手机中毒了.
So actually they are suffering from phone poisoning.
那如果你可以经常照顾脚下八个钟头的话，你很快就开悟了。
So you can watch your step for 8 hours a day, very soon you get enlightenment.
手机八个钟头越来越迷。
So if you are using the phones more than 8 hours, then you become more and more attached to that. And then you create a lot of social problems in our society today. So watch your step. Very important. Other questions, please? So no questions. So for this Zen meditation course, the total of 6 different classes. So next week we will have the Gong'an interview for you. Right, the interview include the Gong'an teaching. So every class is important to you. So please do not miss any of the classes. So only when you have registered for the course and you got an attendance taken, then you have a chance to go for the Gong'an interview. You also need to be punctual, do not miss any classes.
如果你早来，你也可以跟着我们这边有的诵经，也可以跟着一起诵。
Okay, so if you are early, there's also chanting here. You can also join in the chanting.
不要早退。
And do not leave early as well.
这六层很重要。
So these 6 lessons are very important to you.
释迦牟尼佛要做6年。
So the Shakyamuni Buddha need to sit for 6 years.
你们比较高级，6个礼拜够了。
So you have more high class, so 6 weeks of classes enough.
所以尽量不要。
So please do not miss our lessons.
你们每个手有一个卡在那边。
So there's a piece of paper over here.
有这个四红四叶。
And it's the 4 great vows.
我们每次呢，结束呢，有这个发音。
So every time we finish, we recite the 4 great vows.
发愿就是说众生无边誓愿度。
So our great vow is sentient beings are numberless, we vow to save them all.
烦恼无尽誓愿断。
Delusions are endless, we vow to cut through them all.
法门无量誓愿解。
The dharmas are... Other teachings are infinite, we vow to learn them all.
佛道无上誓愿成。
The Buddha way is unconceivable, we vow to attain it.
我们一起来练这个四个字。
So let's stand to recite these 4 vows.
我们先练华文的。